We may think of prisms and rainbows when we hear the term chromatic dispersion, but what is it exactly? Well, it all starts with refractive index. In optics, the refractive index of a material defines how much slower light travels in the material than in a vacuum. The higher the refractive index, the slower light travels. But not all wavelengths have the same index in a given material. The wavelength-dependent difference in speed is called chromatic dispersion, and the dispersion can be determined by plots like this, where the steeper the slope, the greater the dispersion. For pulse lasers, this can cause pulse broadening. Since some wavelengths of the pulse's spectrum travel faster than others, the slower wavelengths lag behind. Snell's law reveals another effect of these different refractive indices. Each wavelength refracts at a slightly different angle, which is why a prism will separate white light into its components.